committed to education. We're committed to teachers, and we make investments all across the country. But it's days like these that really tell you how much impact you're having.
And my belief in education is so deep that I was willing to take that chance in educating you guys to prepare you to be the best leaders and life learners of tomorrow. And for you guys to continue to grow that vision, please take the time now to hang the personal banner that's my alma mater. That's Florida State University.
We were on the Brooks DeBartolo website earlier this morning, Brett and I surfing it. And there was a section on there that said wish list, our wish list, okay? And when we went and looked at it from a technology standpoint, we saw a bunch of laptops, we saw some monitors, and when we total everything up, it came out to $55,000. And so between the College Football Playoff Foundation and our host committee, we're going to fund every one of those technologies.
Things that happened here today will make a difference in the lives of these people.